Hey folks, what's up? Welcome back to the channel. This is Acid Glow here. So as you guys noticed, we now have some Art of Fighting 2 matches going up. And it has been like, I think, a year and a few months since I last played this game. I believe I last uploaded some matches of this game sometime in September of 2011, I believe. Sometime around there. So it's been a really, really long time. And this is one of my favorite fighting games. Even though it's a really basic fighter, I still like it. It's not a game that focuses on doing infinite combos. It's just more about strategy, you know? Which is also why I like Mortal Kombat 2 so much. It's not so much about combos. It's just focusing on the strategies of the game. So it's been a really long time since I played Art of Fighting 2, and I thought I would have forgotten a lot of things that I knew about the game. But it turns out I was doing pretty well, and my main character in this game is Takuma, which is also the main character I use for the King of Fighters series. However, I can use some of the other characters. I like to use Lee, I like to use Ryo, Mickey, and Eiji a little bit. So I had a lot of fun playing this old game. It was really, really fun. So I'm glad I got some more matches up to date right now. So it is one of my favorite fighting games alongside SNK vs. Capcom SVC Chaos. So that game I also have my channel, and I think I have around like 1700 matches recorded in that game over the years. It's crazy. That game is really fun. Although I'm not the best player, I'll admit that, but I still know the special moves, I know some basic combos, and I can still enjoy these games, you know. So it's not like I'm button mashing and I don't know what I'm doing, you know. Whenever you enjoy these games, it doesn't mean like you have to know the biggest combo, you know, every secret in the game. No, you can still be an average player and still have fun in the game. So that's pretty much why I'm always playing like different games, like especially fighting games and beat 'em ups, you know. I like to play different things. I don't like to play just one thing forever. So as for Art of Fighting 2, out of the three Art of Fighting games, number 2 is the only one I play. I don't like the first one or the third one. The thing is, the first one had some weird game mechanics. It just felt like really slow and kind of weird. And the third one, they kind of went a bit too far. They started adding like these juggle combos and ground hitting combos. It was strange, you know? That's why I like number 2. It's not meant around air combos, not meant around juggling the character for like 50% life. It's just learning the basics of the game, you know, seeing how to counter their special moves, you know, what works, what doesn't, you know, figuring out the reach of your normal attacks, you know, when to do a knockdown, when not to. So I love Art of Fighting 2. It's my favorite one in the series. So if you guys are wondering or going to ask when I'm going to play Art of Fighting 1 or number 3, the answer is never. I just don't like them. So, getting back into Art of Fighting 2 kind of reminded me how much I used to play all these old school games back in like from 2006 until like 2009, and I'm glad I got some matches in it. And it's just weird how I can go back and play these older games and still have so much fun, but I just can't get into like those newer ones like Blaze Blue and Guilty Gear and JoJo's Bizarre Adventure and Persona 4. I just don't really like those games, but I can go back and play like these older games for hours and hours, if possible. So anyways, I do hope you guys enjoy these old school matches that I'm putting up throughout different games. And if you guys get any feedback, you know, don't be shy. Go ahead and leave a comment and let me know what you think, you know. So I'm going to be seeing what else I can put up because right now I'm kind of juggling a few games here. They're mostly just retro games because I want to go back to them and play them again. So I hope you guys enjoy what's going up on the channel. So thank you for watching. Have a good day, guys, and I'll see you later on.